this waste that I've got here. How are you, Derek? Nice to see you. And Paul? Now, who's this waste that I've got? How are you, Derek? Nice to see you. And Paul?
Guy's bored now. Here we are, you're over the worst.
Yeah.
Let's get down to the board. Come on, follow me down here. Now then, Bully's prize board, he's got some super prizes for you tonight. Come on. Have a good look at it. Black segments and red segments. And I'll tell you what, Bully has got some great prizes in those red segments, isn't he? In one, you'll get a terrific reception if you win this 22-inch colour television. In two, a really stirring prize, a food processor. In three, you'll never be late for Bullseye with this anniversary clock. In four, wheelies and skids for the kids with this radio-controlled car. In five, for jobs big and small around the house, a carpenter's toolkit. In six, traditional elegance, this reproduction knee-hole desk. In seven, for that weekend trip, a set of stylish luggage. In eight, a prize you'll quickly warm to, an electric blanket. And Bully's special prize, who cares about wash day? This laundry centre washes and dries.
There you are.
Yes,
there's nine prizes there. Now we're giving you nine chances to win the prize. All right, six darts for you, Linda, and three for you, Matt.
Okay, keep in the red. Keep out of the black and in the red. Okay. Off you go, we're all rooting for you. And don't forget Bully's prize as well, Linda. Over to Chuck.
Nice and steady.
Nice to see you. And Paul?
Bullseye. Randy, you're from Cockermouth. Is that where you live or is it just your hobby?
It's the hobby.
Oh, right. Very nice. Good to see you now. Yeah, you're right. Norfolk and good. Is that right? Very nice.